do that and say, okay, husband or boyfriend or friend, I know this is boring. I'll meet you in 20 minutes. I'm going to go buy myself some really nice lingerie or innerwear or loungewear, whatever it is, and be able to do that without feeling scrutinized. So that's something that I'm very excited about.
Since morning, we've actually been talking about a lot of different form of content that is being produced today, and with OTT and digital platforms, there is a whole new opportunity that has opened up for content production. Do you see yourself doing something similar, maybe a series on a Netflix or an Amazon Prime, and do you see an opportunity for lots of other stars to be able to sort of maximize their time in prime time entertainment through them?
I think that anything digital is something that it's here. It's not happening, or it's not just beginning. It's here in India. There was a time where, you know, I would hear, oh, I don't know about digital, or oh, I don't know about being on social media, or oh, I don't know about this type of content, whether I should produce it or, you know, be a part of it, and it's going only out to the digital world. This is the time. If you're not on that train, you're gonna miss it. And I think that a lot of different celebrities out there or artists out there that aren't using this to the full capacity, I mean, they're just saying bye-bye careers of money. What's wrong with them? So I think that it's something that an artist or someone who wants to express themselves should definitely tap into this market if they haven't already. I know as a team and as our entire company, you know, digital is our base. This is, you know, this is where a lot of my viewerships come from, or a lot of our sales through Starstruck and Lust, which is a fragrance line, and Starstruck as well. You know, a lot of these things are sold online, and it does absolutely amazing. We're looking at, you know, one click buys. You know, it's amazing. Or, you know, cash on delivery. Who doesn't love cash on delivery? The greatest thing ever. I mean, in America, they don't even have cash on delivery. I love it. So I think that if you're an artist out there, you're a celebrity out there, you're somebody who wants to get their voice out there, start using the tools that are right in front of you. And, you know, I think they should use it.
And do you see yourself also producing something for these series in the coming times? You already are a producer, and do you see yourself doing something similar?
As far as television series or digital series, I'm not too sure about film. I do have something in the pipeline. We'll see how it goes, whether it gets sold digitally first or whether it gets sold to be in theaters first. Decide that later, but it's in the pipeline. Story's done. Production is, you know, on pace.
Sure. This is a personal question, and we all go through different moments in life. You've seen a lot of successes, but I'm sure you've also seen a lot of failures. So what learnings did they give you? What was it that you sort of learned from them, and it made you stronger as you went along?
So since I've come to India, so a lot of people that, you know, wish that I wasn't here, or upset that I'm not here, or we don't see eye to eye on our opinions of life, and it's those people that try to tear you down, or it's those people that file the most weird, like, stories, and, you know, make up really weird, crazy stories. And there have been some moments that have been not so fun. But through those, we were able to grow a team that is extremely strong and resilient, and be able to work on the fly when things don't go so well, or people are making up lies, and how are we going to combat some of these things. A lot of nonsense we don't address. Serious nonsense, you know, you have to. But there's nothing that you can do about it. It's like hitting a speed bump. It's like stopping at a red light. The light's gonna turn green, and you are gonna have to keep moving forward in life. And that's the the only thing you can do, because if you let those people tear you down and you let those people stomp you, or you let them scare you into leaving the country or say, no, that's it, I can't handle it anymore, I need to go home, then they win. They win. I don't. I go home. I'm the loser. I'm the one that has to then suffer. They don't suffer. They just find their next target. So that's not an option for me. And that's not an option for my team. That's not an option for my husband. That's not an option at all to quit or say this is not working or say, okay, fine, let's go back to the U.S. Those people are a dime a dozen, and they're like little leeches that will keep coming at you. You know, leeches and cockroaches, they don't really die that easily. You can smash them, you can cut them in half. Nothing happens. They just keep going. So maybe we should learn something from them and keep going.
That's a big thought, and the right one too. So, you know, finally, we're going to ask you, you're one of the most followed stars on social media. So what, is this something you can